to turn off HDR photo in the camera app in iPhone 7, open camera app. While you are in the photo mode, tap the HDR and then select off. The HDR icon will turn on gray with a line on it as a sign that it has been turned off. Now point your camera to the object you like to capture. And then tap the shutter icon to take non-HDR photos. Tap the photo preview at the bottom left corner of the screen to open it up in the Photos app. As a note, HDR photo is great, but in some situation like taking a picture in low contrast situation, or taking a photo of a people or animal, or taking silhouette photo, you better set the HDR photo to off for better result. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.